transcribed and captioned media program in the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
Passion River Productions presents From Silence to Sound.
I divorced from Justin's mom when he was a little over 2 years old, and it became a two-house setup at that point, just before his third birthday. When you would say something to him, he didn't turn around. We didn't have it confirmed until he was almost two and had taken him down to a place outside of Dallas. Had an evoked response, which was a pretty rare thing in those days, to determine what level, and it turned out he had almost no hearing.
I had to reinvent my thinking about my child, to see him whole, to see him as a whole person instead of, you know, a broken person. This child is going to need and need and need. And can I possibly fill those needs? Can anyone possibly fill those needs?
It requires patience.
I turned him loose on his bicycle to ride down to the mall. He got hit by a car because he didn't hear it coming.
Growing up with two teachers, and she talked to them like a normal person, and she talked to me like a special person.
There's just no way around it. There's just times that just patience is the only thing. Deep breaths, count to 10.
And he would look at me in the face, make sure I understand him.
No, repeat, repeat. No, it's just part of it.
He would repeat again. Sometimes he'd get frustrated, but you have to paint it. And that made me feel wonderful to have a good dad like that.
When you have a hearing impaired child, your focus is always eye to eye.
And he put his fingers here and his hands here so he could feel the sounds that my throat was making.
But we literally started in speech therapy with a rubber band and going e e e e and o o o o o and
or my lips vibrating. We did a lot of hands-on, so he and I were physically, in this part of our anatomy, very close. His hands on my face all through toddlerhood.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.